Hey guys, it's Greg, and today's video is going to break down how to use a Google domain on a Wix website. So I'm just going to minimize this and let's jump into the computer and talk about it. So with every Wix website, you're able to connect your domain. What this means is you can purchase a website domain, the website name that goes up top here, and it will no longer be wix.website/whatever your username is, which is really unprofessional. So being able to connect the domain is great, and you get that with every single plan on Wix. The issue is the Wix free domain for a year. So as you see, the $5 plan doesn't come with it, but the $11 and up plans, they come with a free domain for a year. Now, why should you stay away from this? What that means is you're going to purchase the domain through Wix and you won't be charged for the first year, it'll be free, but the next year you'll be charged like $40 or $60. And then every year going forward, it'll be $40 or $60 a year just to keep that domain name. Now, what's the problem with that? Well, domain names don't cost $40 or $60. If you use Google Domains, it's like 12 bucks for the year, every year. So you're paying a dollar a month. If you do it through here, it's going to be free the first year. You're going to be building your website and your company that first year. And then come the second year around, you're really going to need that website domain name because everyone's going to know about it and everyone's going to be going to that. So you're going to be forced to pay 40 or 60 bucks a year going forward. So you're basically locked in. So using Google Domains, it takes about 3 clicks to link up that domain to the website. You can do that starting all the way at the $5 website. You can connect your domain. So you can do Google Domains for any of these plans here, even the business ones, you can do it as well. So what is Google Domains? So you go to domains.google, and that's just it, not even .com. Domains.google, and it'll bring you right here, and you can search for domains. And 99% of them are $12 a year. Now, if it's a premium domain name, a really popular name, it is more expensive, like 30 bucks or 60 bucks a year. But chances are your website will just be $12 a year. So all you do here is just type in what you want your domain name to be, and it'll give you all the options that are available. So if we're doing East End Cafe, I'm just thinking randomly of what a business could be, and it'll tell you what's available and what's not available and what different endings you can use. So as you can see here, East End Cafe is taken. So it'll say not available here. You can't get it. You can see who owns it. Maybe you can contact them and try to buy it if you really want it. But it gives you all the different options as well. So you've got eastend.cafe, you can go with that, $40 a year, so that is a more expensive one. Eastendcafe.net, 12 bucks a year. See, most of these are $12 a year. If it's something that's really popular, like I said, you'll be paying more. Aftermarket means it's probably from GoDaddy or something like that, that someone owns it and they're reselling it. But this is where you'll come in and you can switch to all endings. So it'll give you not just the .com, .org, the popular ones, but it'll give you literally everything. You can do eastendcafe.co, .org, .us, whatever you want here. But this is what you'll do. And then if you really don't see one that you like here, you can just, I'm just going to do, for example, East End Cafe Miami. And now you, like, that's available. So you just have to keep playing with it. So then once you purchase it through Google, it's $12. You can turn auto renew on or off if you want to be billed automatically for that $12 a year. And then all you'll do is once your website's ready on Wix, you can just connect it. It's like 3 clicks. There's just a prompt on Wix that says connect your domain, select I already own my domain, not purchase the free one for the year. And then it's a couple clicks and you have your website connected. So when someone types in East End Cafe Miami, it'll go right to your Wix website and it'll say nothing about Wix and you will be all set. So if you guys like this video, if it helps you and you want to go on to make your own Wix website, I've got my Wix referral link in the description. If you want to use that, I really appreciate it. If you go on to make your site down the road with Wix, it gives me a small commission and everything remains the same for you. So if I brought value to you in this video and you liked it, I appreciate using the referral link. If not, just go to wix.com. And the other thing is if you need help making your Wix website, I put together, it's a 48-minute tutorial on another YouTube video, and it walks you through signing up on Wix all the way basically to getting to publishing your website. So I'll link that one in the description as well, so you can check that out, watch that video. But otherwise, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, shoot me any comments if you have any specific videos you want me to make. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.